What's up, guys? Welcome to another challenge video. Today we're gonna be doing
the 7-second challenge
part 2. If you enjoy the video, please leave a like, subscribe, and comment down below. Let's get started. If you enjoy, leave a like and don't forget to subscribe.
Okay, are you ready?
No.
You have to count from 1 to 10
in another language. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
How cute.
You have 7 seconds to touch all the walls in this room. You did it.
It wasn't that hard. I have something for you. And I think I have to take the camera. Because you have 7 seconds to apply nail polish to 5 fingers. Okay, 5 fingers.
5 fingers?
Yes. Are you ready?
Uh-huh.
1, 2, 3. But
you didn't specify.
Hey, that's no, no way.
Yeah, of course. Of course. You say apply. I did apply. What the fuck?
Oh my god. Okay, but
it's my turn now to pick what she's gonna do. And remembering, subscribe if you haven't already. I want you to tell me a story.
No.
About.
You can.
Yeah. The loser has to post also something embarrassing on Facebook. Look, and the link will be in the description. I want you to tell a story about a boy, a dog, and the story has to have.
Don't be like that.
It has to have a boy, a dog, and a donkey. Okay, you have to include
donkey.
All. Yeah, what's donkey. E-aw.
No,
yeah, that's it. You only have to tell me a 7-second story about a boy, a donkey,
oh
and a dog.
God, my English is so good.
Yeah, let's do this. But
wait, give me 5 seconds.
No, I'll give you 7 seconds. That's enough. She wanted 5. I'll give her 7.
There's a boy and he has a dog and a donkey.
That's a story.
I mean, what should I tell you in 7 seconds? There's a boy with a dog and a donkey.
Should I show you? If I can do a 7-second story with all these 3 things.
No, you want to show me because I don't want to see it.
She lost. It's 1-0 for
no,
me.
No, just a yeah, I'm sorry, but I
no, I'm not sorry.
Just don't
I'm
be
sorry.
Like that.
No, I will be like this.
No.
1-0 for Joseph.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but it's 0-0.
No, 1-0.
No, of course. So now you need this, and we will. You have to do this like on the wall. You have to write your name backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh shit! There you go.
There's too much space between his name.
Now I'm gonna pick one that you will not be able to do. So you have 7 seconds to do 5 push-ups while spelling your name.
But I can't even do one.
It's not my problem, bro. Not my problem.
No, it's not able to do 5 in 7 seconds.
Okay.
Say 3. I can't even.
But you have to spell your name.
Okay, but 3, okay?
Do you know what to spell your name?
Like, Natalia, right?
It's
I don't know.
What the fuck?
Or
spell
N
your name. Natalia.
Right. N-A-T. Oh my god, that's hard. In English, I can't.
Go on the floor. Just go on the floor. Go. 3, 2, 1, go.
N-A-T-A-L-I-A. You have 7 seconds to apply lipstick to your lips without smudges. 1, 2, 3. I should give you like the. No, you have to do this like. No, it can be like that.
You didn't say it. You said no smudges. Name 5 players of the current Brazilian national team.
You know what? Do you think
Three,
I know 5?
3, 2, 1.
Thiago, David, Luiz, and Neymar. Oh my god! I don't know 5.
I win! Okay, if it wasn't already 2-0 for me,
no, it's
now it's 1-0 for
yeah.
me.
And now you will lose as well. I hope it. You have 7 seconds. To name me 5 U.S. president, past U.S. president. So
wait.
No.
Obama, Kennedy, George Washington.
You lose as well.
Name 5 types of dog breed.
Pitbull, Labrador, York, Chihuahua, and.
Ah! Too late. It vibrated, and then you're like, do what? I'll give you another try. If you don't get it, you're supposed to go tell me something now.
The next one, you have to be there. Oh my god, it's a little bit far. Do a perfect handstand with no help.
Bro, my
can
back
you
hurts.
Do this?
Yeah, I can, but my back really hurts.
Start.
Bitch.
Fuck you.
Bitch.
So now I have to post an embarrassing photo of me.
My photo from the other challenge will stay up only for 24 hours.
And mine as well.
If you enjoyed the video.
If you enjoyed the video.
Like.
Share.
Subscribe.
And comment what we should do next.
And we'll see you guys all next time. Peace.